with that handspring back elbow.
I never deny Dana Brooks' incredible athleticism.
She didn't need Titus.
With the marketing machine like Titus Worldwide, backslide
by Bayley.
What exactly are Titus's credentials again?
He owns 26 Toyota Camrys.
Okay.
He's got shoe deals in various countries. Soon to have, I think, an American version.
Sounds very promising.
He once jumped over a super target.
Oh, and Bayley whipped into the second turnbuckle.
Cover here by Dana.
This will be a big win for Brooke tonight to knock off the former women's champion.
Nope. Bayley's been doing a lot of reimagining. I've seen she's been posting all about it, trying to revamp her career. Not doing that right now, though.
Pretty soon. Cover here again by Dana. Looking to put Bayley away, who kicks out. Again, the boss, Sasha Banks, looking on as her best friend Bayley competes in this match.
A smart strategy by Dana Brooke right now, just trying to squeeze the breath right out of Bayley.
That's a smart woman.
Trying to fight out of this. Shoulders down, and that'll force Dana to break the hold momentarily. Right back to work on the
Dana
midsection.
Incredibly powerful, using her strength to continue wearing down Bayley.
And Dana also spends an incredible amount of time watching tape of other superstars.
Roll up by Bayley here, and it's Dana. Kick out at two.
She'll scout out every one of her opponents.
Bayley caught her with an elbow, and Bayley now looking to fight back. Lands on the apron. Dana. Oh, hung up on the second rope. Great move by Bayley. And Bayley with a running knee. And you can hear that echo throughout the arena here in Dallas.
That's what I'm talking about.
Bayley to belly. Cover on Brooke. Hook of the leg. Bayley with the win.
Bayley didn't even need to do the Bayley to belly for the win.
Here is your winner, Bayley.
And there's Sasha Banks there to soak up the spotlight after Bayley did all the work.